A lot of men don't have these conversations. They suffer in silence, especially being a provider, especially when you're a provider, because you're taught that you got to do this. And I meet so many men in the gym that are depressed. And they tell me, man, Kevin, what did you do? I tell them I started learning to love the stranger that was once myself.